So guys, I'm NGen, and first of all, my face cam is really big right now because I want to talk for a little bit. First of all, as you guys can see by the timestamp, like if you were to move your mouse on computer, it would be right here, and on mobile, it'll be over here. Poke, poke, poke. But yeah, this video is going to be an hour long, so. Drinking my nondescript Diet Coke. It's not Coke, but yeah. Basically, I will be recording 4 1-hour-long videos today. So, don't know if I'm gonna be able to do all of them, but let me recenter my face cam and we will get going with Sonic Heroes. By the way, OBS updated, so I got more, things that I can do with it, which is great. But, yeah, we're just gonna get straight into this. I love this game. I love its music. And, whoa! Hold on, messing with the settings actually made it a bit better.
Amy sure doesn't give up that easy. What is this place?
Sure is. Voice acting in this game is bad. Okay, so my first time trying to record this, the camera decided to do this the entire time. Let me zoom in here. Let me get a good camera angle. There we are. There we go. Alright. So yeah. Let's just get right on in here. And shoot. I probably need to put this behind me. Ah, crap. I should have gone in with Tails. And let's go. And go. And huh. Oh, shoot. Whoa. No, you are not. No, I'm just kidding. You can if you want to. It's just like, you know.
I'm going to take your advice to tell you that you probably shouldn't have run the diet to you actually recording for 4 hours.
It's 4 1-hour-long videos, Mikey.
I know.
Actually, no, I'm going to have Sonic take care of them. I need to zoom in slightly.
Actually, my diet goes with me.
Why? No, Mikey! This game is action-packed, okay? Why is it being slow? What the heck? Tails? We just saw Tails get resurrected, guys. How do you guys feel? And homing attack! And land. Beautiful. And click. Doesn't this like... Yeah, okay. So, we're gonna switch to Sonic, and there we are! And fall down. Hold on. I'm gonna get this quickly. Just bear with me, guys. Himmission! There we go. There we go, and switch to Knuckles. Tails? Why is it slow? Why is it slowing down? Wait. Why does this seem slow? Why does this seem slow? That's so weird. I think it's because it's, like, trying to load in so much crap at once. It just can't take it. Alright, so let's go! And, yeah. So, here we... Okay. So, yeah. There we go. And down here. This game is really seamless in its transitions. Like, transitioning from... these, like, ball sections to the, actual, like, platforming sections is incredibly smooth. Like, if you guys take a look at it, it's actually incredibly smooth. Ah, shoot. Ah, no, no. I'm falling. Okay, here we go. And go. Yes. Oh, shoot. Whew. Okay, here we go. And shoot. Here we are. Stuck in a loop. Crap. There we go. This is good things. Go up. Yes. There we go. Get it? And here we go with Knuckles. Yeah, this game is seriously being slow. Like, the audio isn't slowing down at all, but... what the heck? There we go. Yeah, this game is behaving slowly. Why? I don't know. Game? Could you fix your crap, please? Knuckles still has the invincibility. Okay. So did I. I'm like, well, crap. Oh, shoot. Hit X. I need to stop doing that. It's my thumbs are on both X and space, which is the attack and jump buttons. And sometimes I mix them up, because I'm so used to jumping with, like, my left hand. Like, this controller, this, like, I guess controller position is not comfortable for me. Because I'm, like, on a keyboard, I'm used to, like, playing like this. Actually, can I play like this? Like, basically, my controller position, my hand position has to be backwards for this to play correctly. Oh my gosh, could you please, game? It's like backwards, like my left hand, which is usually the movement hand for most games, is the, attack hand. That, like, actual, like, what? I will yell as much as I want, it's my channel. I will yell what I want! No, but seriously, though. And up! There we go! Oh, fine. Okay. I'm switching to Tails so I don't have to go through that crap again. What do you want? Shut up. Up! Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Why is it lagging? That is so weird. What the heck? Hey, Dad. How's it going? You want to say hi?
Alright.
What the heck? Tails, could you not catch on everything? Eh. Let's go! Up! To space! To space! Could you please? Tails. I guess I won something. Look at that. Oh, shoot. Oh, here we go. Alright. So, yoing. And there we go. There we go. And blast me. Oh! Oh, we're back up here! Oh, that's nice. Yeah, there's a way to get everybody here inside of that slot machine. And I once got it to give all, is like, maximum jackpot. Which is like, over 1,000 rings. What? Michael, I'm not sponsored by them! No, you can't! What the heck? How do you know? As well as he's a big YouTuber. They're too scared of him. They won't copyright slam him. I don't want to get my channel taken away. No, Mikey, that name is copyrighted, so they could like get tons of money out of me. Just nondescript pizza shop. Please don't copyright slam me. No. There we go. And hop. Tails, could you please? Okay. So yeah, I can line everybody up right now and what? Physics, could you not freak out on me? Give me Knuckles. I can't get Knuckles. Wait, hold up. I was, like, pressing the same button to switch every single time, and that should have switched me from Sonic to Knuckles. But nope. Guess not. How you doing, Alicia? I'm cold. Bing! And, hup! Here we go! Yes! Yes! I'm gonna get like 500 rings. 30. Not exactly 500. But you guys know what I mean when I say 500. I actually mean 30. No? But you can play it on a different... Remember, we have like 99 save slots on this game. Shut up! I yell when I'm nervous! No! Please! I'm gonna lose my bra! Sonic, could you? Thanks! Sonic is now Boing! And I ain't dealing with this crap! Last one. I think the game is lagging. Yeah, probably. I think. I don't know. What the heck? Tails like went into limbo there. I mean, it's not. It's just being slow. It's like not cutting out on. Especially the golden ones. I'ma just skip this entire area. Actually, I'ma just Knuckles it up this entire way. Yeah. I wish, like, this game was on Xbox. Our Xbox is dead. There we go. Michael quit. There should be like a little switch somewhere. I know that there's a switch somewhere to open that. Oh, shoot. I know that there's a switch somewhere that opens that. Oh yeah, there we go. It just opened.
I thought the music started slowing down, like it started getting through.
It's okay. Yeah, so, I'm gonna actually zoom out. Out, not in. And, hook. And there we are. get the last upgrade for Tails, and Knuckles punch. Tails!
I love the Lumens are so weak they can't even punch a Golem.
No, the Golem like flies around.
I know, but they
and...
can't.
And... okay, here we go.
But all
we need
to do is just push it, and then we get hit. Young Golem
can make it. And go.
Why does Sonic and Knuckles always get hit?
Okay, so I got two rings there.
I wish it was a Sonic one after this guy.
No! Oh my gosh! Could you please? Could you please game? Game, could you please? Yeah, I'm betting. No! No, it's Bingo Highway that they always die on. Bingo Highway! That's what it's called. I couldn't think of it. I get crap times on both of these. And go. Oh my gosh. That is annoying. That sound is irritating. So if you'd kind of stop. Up. Shoot.
Up. Okay, your responsibility. I'm drying on this.
Knuckles, again, could you...
I don't know who opened that dishwasher, and that's go. Supposed to open it until it's fully done. It's supposed to dry heat. Who keeps turning it off? It's supposed to be on.
Go.
Sorry,
it's alright.
Here we go. Savage. Release some savage.
And... Oh yeah, I forgot I could teleport onto these things. Like, just look. Bing! Look at that. And chase. Okay. Oh, shoot! No! My key! Blast! I think I can spend invincibility frames hitting that. Could you please? Thank you. I think I can, like, glitch in with Knuckles. I think. Oh, hey. There's a Team Blast thing. I think I can glitch in with Knuckles. If I, like, punch into it. I think you're invincible when you punch. So let me try to, like, get close and... Nope. Invisible wall? Shoot! Guess not. What was that? Actually, can I cheat the system and fly up and over? No, can I cheat the system? It's not cheating if it's the system! Go. That's always funny to see. Just like Sonic and Knuckles freaking out. Okay, so boing. Hey, mouse, get off the screen. Did I say you could be on the screen, mouse? Shoot. There we go. And hook. Thanks for leveling up, Sonic. What could you please? There we go, and pull that, and chase. Take this, and go. Oh, the way to Victory Town. Up and yes, the casino level takes me. so long to do. And these videos are going to be unedited as well. Like, I ain't editing. Because I literally do not have enough time to edit these. No. I'll be able to edit it out, but, like, I don't want to, is the only thing. Exactly, and I don't have time for that. Especially since this is going to be an hour-long video. Like, ain't nobody got time. I pressed the X button instead of the jump. This is fine. Whoa, that was a speedy boosty. Oh! Well, here's the end of here's the end of everything. Okay, that did not take nearly as long as I thought it would. Yeah. Nondescript diet soda. Seriously, like, I don't like these casino sections because they're irritating. Yeah, the quality was crap. Literally, like, I get terrible times on the casino ones. Oh, okay. Fine, be that way. Yeah. Like, I care. I want to fight. Exactly. Here we go. Yeah, I'm going to choose Tails because I like choosing Tails. Tails is best. What? Did you just say favoritism is not legal? Go! No, I just like Tails. Okay, and let's go all the way down. Because I can go down this way. Sonic and Tails, you wanna hit the guy that's right there? Oh, I can hold it down. I think I can, like, hold it down in there. There we go. Oh yeah, I think I get stuff for clearing these, so. I'm actually not. There we are. And Knuckles. Yeah, I remember a lot of these portions from, like, my time playing this just on my own. And go! Go! Alright, there we are. And I want to get this, could you, Knuckles. Thanks, Knuckles. Whoa. Alright, so, could you, thanks. There we go, Knuckles. Thank you. Now, could you, Knuckles, restabilize yourself? Whoa, hold up. Tails, could you not? What do you want?
I'll double up here then.
Michael. That's not enough. There's not enough. Michael, stop! Okay? Quit. It's not funny. Yeah, I can. I just don't want to. Well, no crap, Mikey. I have enough time. I have enough time. Yeah. It's just that I don't want to take the time to edit. Okay, I need to be dead center to get both of these. Yes! There we go, and get the crap. Okay. So, yeah, I didn't get the 7. I want to get this 8. There we go. Got a bingo. And get the 9, get the 9. Yes! Bingo. Bingo. Get the bingo. And what? Michael. Michael? What the heck? Michael. That was bad and you should feel bad. Like I said in my Undertale playthrough, guys, jokes of a similar caliber. Oh, jeez. And go! Blast away! Game? Could you stop freaking out? Please, and thank you. Oh, yeah, as well as, teleportation! There we go! Yes! I love using the Blast Away move. Yeah. And Tails can one-shot guys now, which is great for me. As well as I got a key down there if I die soon. I shouldn't. But hey. Boing. Oh, shoot, yeah. I'm gonna send in just Knuckles. Beautiful. Alright. Now, Tails should be... Okay. Knuckles, come on, man. You were the chosen one. You were supposed to just not for me, okay? I'm gonna just try to get through this as quickly as possible. Cause, like... I ain't got time for this. Fine. Alright, here we go. And Tails. And shoot! Shoot. There we go. Take this. There we go. And... blast! And fly up. Wait, hold up! I didn't notice! They actually textured the bottom of Knuckles' shoes. I didn't notice that before. They actually legitimately textured the bottom of Knuckles' shoes. That is actually really, really cool. That is a really good decision on their part. There we go. And take him down. And now, there we go. And drop. Let me change the tails. I don't know why things are messing up like this. What? Be careful not to fall. No, it wouldn't. No. You have to switch to each character. Like, they force you to. Yeah. Like, for the pole parts, you have to use Sonic. For the other parts, for some other parts, you have to use Tails. 3 bingo! Look at that. This is one part that I get a ton of stuff in. So, yeah. Don't you remember the keys how you get to the bonus stages? Yeah, we haven't played this game in like a crap ton of time. Well, I have, because I've been doing a playthrough of it. But Mikey, you need to go back and replay.
No.
Mikey, just do it. It's good. Okay, well, every PC ported game has weird controls. Your point? Yeah, but it's not ported to PC. It was originally on PC. So, argument invalid. There we go. Speech and debate. I would still be argumentative. I am going in there, and I'm going to Team Blast it up! Because I do not wish to go in there. No, you can Team Blast no matter how many characters are dead. Unless you, like, legitimately die. Okay, and it's behind one of these pillars is a button. It's behind one of them. I know this. It's behind one of them. Alright. No, it's not behind that one. No, I think it's down. I think I have to go down. This is another time when using tails comes in handy. Because you can jump down places like here without fear. Okay, and twist my camera. And hoop! Blast! I think I can blast these. Nope. Alright. That's fine. And hop on this. And jump. Yep, here we are. X. Take this out. Yeah. Like I said, this is one of the levels that you get a crap ton of rings on. Like, a metric crap ton. Yeah, look at this. Like, I mean, that's technically theft. Just going into this vault that you guys presume that Eggman owns and like, oh, okay, then we can steal all of his crap then. Okay, but that's still no reason to steal. Exactly, Mikey. I mean, theft is theft. Like, it doesn't matter how good your intentions are. You're literally still stealing. Okay. An eye for an eye leaves everybody blind. What? Yeah, but you will too. And Team Blasting it up before I lose it! Woo! I am not losing this key, because I need it. Beautiful. Alright, so... And ba-da. Yeah, I'm just gonna... I use, like, the characters, like, a lot. I switch to Tails a lot, but, like, when things need Knuckles, or, like, you know, I'm looking for a slightly better homing attack than Sonic's and Tails' Thunder Shoot, then I'll switch to Knuckles. Yeah, I always keep Tails because, like, Tails is, like, my failsafe. Oh yeah, Sonic's Tornado is really good in this game. Oh yeah, now Rocket Excel. Look at that. Jump up here. Oh yeah, it's this portion. Oh jeez. As well as you have to get off the ground for Tails's, which is annoying when you're trying to, like, keep your standing. Alright, and let me turn the camera, zoom it out actually a bit. Thank you, game. Oh yeah, here's another portion where it forces you- oh, shoot. I forgot that you had to, like, switch sides in this portion. Alright, so basically what you gotta do is, you gotta hoop, There we go. This can be done with Sonic, but I do not trust Sonic to make these jumps. Really and truly, I do not. Alright, and I can just thunder shoot this. There we go. And I always do this for this portion. Just go to the edge here and first take this guy out. And then Knuckles. Then I send Tails off and go as Tails. Because I do not trust this game. And it is incredibly easy to fall off. And as soon as I do, it will respawn Tails right back at Knuckles. Great. This is good. It's all set. Ooh, ooh, you almost had it. You gotta be quicker than that. See? Exactly. That is exactly why I do it. Because this game is way... This portion of the game is way too unpredictable. I'm actually making good time. Hey. I think this is the last portion. I don't think I can get hit on anything, either. Oh, okay. No! Tails! That is exactly why I do this, see? Further proving my point, guys. And switch to Tails. There we are. See? This is exactly why. Because this game likes to mess you up. Alright? Just remember that. This game loves to... creep you by. This game loves to annoy you. And will do anything in its power to. Woo! Woo! Oh, oh, you almost had me. You gotta be quicker than that. Oh. Oh. I think I can get that three. No, no, no. Stay off of the loss. Stay off of the loss. Stay off of the loss. Beautiful, beautiful. Stay off of it. Stay off of it. Tails. Tails, thank you. Thank you, Tails. Tails, you are best. Tails, Tails, Tails! Could you please go the direction I want you to? Please and thank you? Is that really so much to ask, Tails? That you go where I want you to? Oh, Monk. Oh. Oh. Like I said, guys, game loves to mess with you. This isn't the ending portion, okay. I thought it was at the end, and I'm like, yes, yes, yes. Oh, here we go. Skywar! Crap. Okay, so, yeah. Let's go. Yes, beautiful. I want to get at least this bingo. And there we are. Bingo. This is great. And perfectly dead center. Yes, I think I'm going to make it. Oh, this is Skyward. Oh, this is Skyward bingo. Oh shoot, I gotta fall. Yeah, got it. Tails falls slower, I think. Shoot, I should have been with Knuckles, I should have let, oh, that's what I did. Land, yes! Oh, I made good time. And got the key. I made really good time, and with the key, and 480 rings. Yes. Victory sip. Okay. Now if I can get this, this will be good. Okay? All right. So we got the yellow one this time. Man, boost. There's really no reason not to spam this, because it gives you a slight speed boost each time, and also a little, like, it stops, like, using up power. It uses up power much slower, is what I'm saying. Like, holding it down uses up, like, power constantly. This uses it in short bursts, which is great for speedrunning. Like, this uses all of the power in short bursts. And, like, at the different levels, it's great. As well as it gives you a slight speed boost each time you press X, which is the key binding for attacking. So, yeah. So, I'm hoping to get this emerald without hitting too many bombs. Okay. Through these portions, I like to take it a bit slower. Like, boost only after those portions. Because, boosting those portions is risky. Stay topped up. Let me try not to move around too much, though. Okay, I'm constantly on its tail, which is great. Okay, is this gonna be... great. Oh, did I get it? I got it! Three emeralds down, four to go. Oh, and hopefully I'm getting another one this episode. Yes! Okay. My hands are shaking. My hands are shaking, but I'm still shooting. Oh, that was good. Oh, that was good. Oh, yeah, this. I love this. Yeah, I think the actual video is slow. Which is really weird for this game, because it runs really, really well. You guys saw it did. Actually, oh, hey. Boing. And, hop. Get this. Beautiful. And let me switch to Sonic and T-Blast. Doing this now. I don't know why the actual gameplay is slowing. Okay, so here we go. And spawn in new ones. Spawn in new ones. Spawn in new ones. Spawn in new ones. There we go. Look at this. Look at this. Look at how easily I just destroyed all of them. Look at that. I think there's crap. No! Crap, crap. Do not fall, do not fall. I need to zoom out, actually, a lot, for this. Yeah, for this fight, you need to zoom out. Oh, yeah. And over here. There we go. Yeah, this is good. Chase. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here's one of my more favorite portions. Whoa. Yeah, those blue ones are Eggman's machine gunners. Yeah, see? They fire off a continuous burst. Oh yeah, now I have tails almost fully upgraded. Zoom out, will you please? Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. My hands are shaking, my hands are shaking. But I'm still shooting! I want to use Team Blast, like, as much as I can in this game. Because it's literally, like, the best... The Team Blasts look cool in this game. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Great. And... huh, there we go, blast away! Look at this. Ba-da. 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 Hey, Mom. How's it going? And tails fully upgrade. Beautiful. And hook. Chase. No! Whoa! Stand up. 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 I have no clue where anything is. Okay. So, yeah. The heck? I guess Knuckles tapping them with his feet kills him instantly. Good to know. Alright, so here we go. I think I can. Woo! Knuckles. Oh yeah! Here we go! Fireballs! Fireballs! Fill the entire stage with fireballs. Oh yeah, and you can repeatedly punch. I think I already said that. Ah, go! Go! Team Blast! I have no clue where anything is. That was great. What's the matter, Eggman? Got nothing left? Oh, shoot! Alright, there's an explodey. Come on. Come on. And, hop! Blast away! Gotcha. 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 And, gotcha! That is the end of that. But that, like, Sonic's little, like, jump and kill everything attack is great. And chase. Oh yeah, I think all I have to do is kill the gold guy. I'm pretty sure, and everybody else just falls over. Yeah, so all I have to do is kill the gold guy, and everything dies. Oh, here we go. Those were the easy ones. Yeah, but Team Blast is really cool to use in this game. I love it. It's great. I'm gonna let you guys watch the mission clear screen while I head out.
3 minutes. Hey, it's a pretty good time.
Making robots is the same as breaking them.
Making robots is the same as breaking them.
Tails, you of all people should know that it's much more complicated to make them. Okay. Since you literally fixed Sonic's Tornado 1 and built your own Tornado 2. So, yeah.
We got Zero Sunset. Knuckles, give it all we got. Full speed ahead.
Yeah, this, I'm not gonna sugarcoat it, this portion of the game sucks. Like, seriously, I ain't gonna sugarcoat it. It's just like, this portion of the game is too wonky for me to use anybody else for Tails. Alright? So just bear with me. Yeah. That is risky stuff to do.
Why?
You're
supposed to.
It's supposed to snap like that, but sometimes it just like launches you off. Which is incredibly annoying. It's alright, Dad. That's my dad. He's over there. Actually, I don't think you guys have ever seen my dad. I might bring him into one of my videos. Oh, and over here? Over here is good things, I think. If my memory serves, this is where you can get... My memory didn't serve. Great. So yeah, it's recommended that power formation be used in this segment. So I'm going to make it to where I can get.
Hey, there they are.
Take this, take this. So yeah, I don't really care about these bonus stages, but they are good for one-ups.
Okay.
Hold on, whoa, hold up, there's a thing back here. I didn't know that there was a thing back here. There's a thing back here! That's so cool. Okay. Oh, wait, yeah. There's obviously a thing back here. This is what I need to go to. Go! See? Stuff like that. That can mess you up. And then you try to overcorrect it, and, well, you die. Which is, like, these real segments are, like, one of my very few complaints about this game. I love this game, but these rail segments are annoyingly unresponsive at times. Yeah, like, I switched to Tails for this kind of stuff. And make sure I get it. Make sure I get it. Make sure I hit. Oh, see, stuff like that can seriously, like, mess you up. Alright, and get there, and switch to Knuckles, just cause I can. So I can, like, speedy boosty. Yeah, here we go, here's where we get a crap ton of speed, look at this. Tails, and hop off! Boing! And shoot! Shoot! And up here is... I don't think there's anything up here. Yeah, you're not supposed to be able to get up here until the other teams, so... I'm gonna fall down here where there's a thing over... Yeah. Yeah. So... Yeah. I like looking for secrets in this game, because it's always fun to find a secret that you've never found before. Like, no matter how many times you play a game, there's always that one secret that you've never found. Which in this case is just gonna be me skipping that entire segment. Oh, shoot! Oh, you spooked me. It's rude to be spooking. Okay, so yeah, now I have that in case I need it. This is good. And here we go. I think I need to hop across. Now I can hold X. Yeah, so tapping X in these portions, like, flips you around a bunch, and then you can hold it to go, like, really fast. And, like, sometimes it'll launch you really high up in the air.
Where?
Blast. And there we go. Let's go. Around. Yeah. And whoop! Yeah, this game is fun. I love this game. It's just some of the mechanics in it are bad-ish. They are not the worst mechanics I've ever seen. But some of them, like the light speed dash, is inconsistent. Sometimes the characters don't stay where they're meant to in those portions. Shoot! Oh, I almost homing attacked that guy. That would not have been any semblance of smart on my part. Chase. Chase. Yeah. So, yeah. There's nothing black back there but the void. And hope. Get on here. Got it. X. Now let me get to the center rail. And... No! Do not jump! Jumping is death in these portions. I tap X every now and again to get some speed. But yeah. Yes! I got everything those had to offer. Which is great for me. And yeah. Portions like this where I don't trust the game, I'll switch to Tails. You guys will understand. You guys will know what I mean when I say I don't trust the game. Let's go! Like, this is fun. This is great. This is a grand old time. But, like... See? Just racing these guys is great. Oh shoot, I should probably be holding forward. Oh yeah, here we go with the ups and downs. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! I love this game. And okay. Do not trust it, so I'm gonna switch to Tails. Do not trust it, so I'm gonna switch to Tails. See? I would have died there if I didn't switch to Tails. Got that. Team Blast. Great. And get some speed. And leap. Land. Leap. Land. Leap. This is skipping entire segments of the game, by the way, guys. So, yeah. You're kind of not supposed to go that way. And Tails, shooting downwards, and don't trust it. Okay, great. Yeah, here we go. Here's the part where I trust the game. It's never messed up before. This portion I did not trust, so... So hop across, and shoot. Oh yeah, here's a portion. Yeah. This is basically just a portion where you gotta place everybody on these. Oh yeah, and Tails can throw out fake rings. Which is a nice detail. Oh, secrets and sacrets. Oh yeah, I've been up here before. Like, several times. Take this. You cannot shoot me while I am in air! And... Hup! Go! There you go. Now this portion is a bit weird. You get flown incredibly low to the ground in this portion. Like, look. Like, you get flown incredibly low, but as soon as you triangle dive, you shoot to space. Like, seriously, there is no higher place that you can go. Oh yeah, and this is another portion where the game glitches a bit. So bear with it. Bear in mind that this game is an older game. I do not trust this portion either. So, jump. There we go. Oh, see? See? This is what I'm talking about. I do not trust it. See? I do not trust these portions of the game. I trust these portions because I know that they won't mess me up. And outrun them, and outrun them, and outrun them. And... Whoa, holy crap. I didn't die! Well then, this is a pleasant surprise! I did not die! Let me lean off to this side so that I don't get smacked in the face by a horn from whatever bullet train these things are. Another portion of the game I do not trust! And incredibly inconsistent. I trusted a bit. Whoo! There we are. Getting this before I get any semblance of that up there. Alright, so flying up. Ah, shoot. Okay, well. Actually, I might be able to hop up. No, I can't glitch up. That sucks. But hey, go. There we are. Beautiful. Alright, so... Again! You guys said the exact same thing. Now, these portions are not typical for me to, like, fail on too badly. There we go. Like, whoa! Stuff like that, though. That is what I have Tails equipped for. All the people who say, why do you have Tails equipped? You can go so much faster with Sonic. I know this game much better than you do. Probably. Not many people actually play this game, which I think is pretty sad. Like, look up the ROM of this game, and you could probably find it. It's cool. It's a good game. I like it. I like it. It's not the most polished platformer that Sega has ever put out, but it's also not the worst platformer that Sega's ever put out. Sonic 06! Like, when it comes to bad, it is not Sonic 06. Okay? Like, I think we can all agree that this game is at least better than Sonic 06. Hey, there was a ring over there. But yeah. I do not trust Rail Canyon. Or Bullet. I think Bullet. Shoot! What is it? I got a good time bonus, hey. But it's like, oh shoot. Bullet Railway. I think it's Bullet Railway. I've been recording for how long? I've been recording for an hour. Well, I promise you guys double length videos. So, this is going to be double length. We will go through Egg Albatross in this little thing. In this video. I mean, collect lots of power spheres within the time limit. Yeah, I know. Yeah, but these are little prep areas for the various things. Okay, get it, get them all, get them all. Yes. Beautiful! Go! Yeah. The more links you get, the more time you get, and the more time you get, the more links you can get. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, and the more links you get in a row, the more time bonus you get. So, like, as you guys can see, I'm about to hit over 200 likes. Like, this is going to give me an amazing time bonus. Like, see how I'm getting, like, 1 second every, like, so often? I'm gonna actually switch back to Sonic for this. Because, like, Sonic is the quickest on these portions, and therefore the best on these portions. Like, seriously. Like, there is no reason to switch to the other characters other than, like, the game forces you to. Skipping that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you just continue on your merry way. Look at this. I'm keeping it at full. Like, geez, look at this. I'm just keeping this at full. I don't even care. Look at this. Like, that was kept at full for, like, a whole... Could you please, game? Could you please... Game, please. Please, could you? Could you please? There we go. Boing, boing. Get that. And boost, 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 boost. Oh yeah, it's this portion. I think I have enough things to just, like, boost through. I don't need to grab these, but hey. I mean, they're good to grab. Oh, yeah. Dodge that. And, yeah. Dodge that. I think your last one is always... Yeah, is always good, I think. I don't know. Yeah. So far, I've gotten every emerald first try. So, don't know how long this is gonna hold. I'm gonna have like 2 minutes by the end of this. Crap, dodge that! Oh, thank you, Sonic. Oh, thank you for not being dumb. Oh. Alright. And switch your camera angle. Thank you. This is good. I'm gonna have like 2 full minutes. Look at that. Look at that. That was awesome. Like, I'm gonna get like 50 one-ups for this. No, but seriously though, I think the most one-ups I've ever gotten is, like, this entire space was, like, one-up, 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 one-up. Total score. Yeah. I got a crap ton on, like, the, Egg Fleet? one, because I think that's the longest one. Bullet Station, that's what it is. Yeah. All right. And go, 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 make me. Lumamon! Oh, yeah, it's these portions. Huh. Oh. Yes. Go, 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 go. That gave me so much skip. These are the capsules that Shadow is housed in. Spoilers for the next team I'm gonna play, guys. But I think everyone... No, how dare you. Get up, Knuckles! Take the... Knuckles, I swear if you die, I will get so mad. I will get mildly infuriated. Whoop! There we are, and key, 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 key. Okay, go, get in the key, get in the key. Whoop, whoop! Woo! Y'all gonna make me loop. My mind up in here, up in here. And jump, fly up, power, there we go, and whoa. It's part of the stage didn't load. Alright. So yeah, this part of the game is more platformer based, but it's still got rails included in it. So I'm hoping I don't die too often. Here's hoping, fingers crossed. I'm probably gonna die a lot. Oh yeah. There we go. Get this. Fly on over here. Okay. And shift! Yeah. That straight up explodes everything. Woo! Cleared it! I usually don't attempt that except with Tails. But I made it, so it's cool. No, hold up. Hold up. Recalibrate everything you own. And I wish to jump so I can skip a lot of this crap. And there we are. And, you know, I don't feel like dealing with you guys, so I'm just using it. Because I have many more chances to get Team Blast later on, but I just don't want to mess with it right now. So, and here we are, and yep, and now that's the way to go, which is great for me. Oh yeah, this. It's another one of those portions that I do not trust in this game. Well, thanks, Tails. Whoa, hold up! Excuse me? I completely forgot those guys could do that. I need to find a thing now. Great, thanks, jerks. I gotta find a thing now. This sucks. Like I said, there are portions of this game that I do not trust. And a lot of these portions are them. This portion in particular. Should... Yes, it auto-grabs. Great. Tails, as soon as you land, you are coming in. Tails! See? Whoa! See? It's that kind of stuff. Always switch to Tails Form. Oh shoot, my finger was on the wrong button. Alright. Well, that's that done. I need another key. Give me more key. Things didn't load. Okay, so yeah. The puzzles in this game are pretty well laid out. Like, it's not difficult, but it's not, like, the easiest puzzles you'll ever come across. Like, some of the puzzles later on are actually decently difficult. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, I had some trouble with some of the puzzles later on in the game. Which is really good, because I'm really good at puzzle games. I'm self-proclaimed decent at puzzle games. Okay. There better be another key somewhere down here. Okay. Shoot! Oh! I realized as soon as I hit down here, I'm like, crap, I remember a thing down here, don't I? And then it hit me. Oh, jeez. This is stressful. Woo! Stressful. No! No! Do not miss. Almost missed. Oh yeah, here's a portion. This is another section at which I do not trust any character but Tails. Alright? Like, I'm sure you guys can second me on this. Like, I'm not to trust anybody but Tails on that portion. Right there. Look at that. Like, just... like, just from knowing this game decently enough, I think you guys can assume that it is not a good thing to do if you just, like, let this game do what it wants. Could you please, game? Yeah, stuff like this, like, where the precipice is right there, like... let me throw off my rings to make sure it's literally infinite death. Yep, it's infinite. That is an endless abyss. Okay, I think I can go back somewhere now. I think I can do a thing back. Not back here, I don't think. No, it's not here. Could you please, game? I think I can go back, like, back. Risky, but going. Get that last burst. Lift! There we go. Alright. Alright. This doesn't seem to be the kind of door that opens with a switch. Oh yeah, it's back behind that this opens. Alright, so, risking it again. Whoop! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Wow. I like how Knuckles, like, incredibly level-headed about this, and then it's like, yeah, let's go shoot ourselves out of a cannon! Oh, jeez. I don't know why, but I don't get the vibe that Tails is very smart. I think I can... shoot. Boom. Alright. So yeah, going this way. I need another key. That was a never-ending precipice of death. There should be another key back here. Nope. Alright, There should be another key later on. Could I go into this? Oh, okay. I didn't know if it was going or not. I'm like, firing. Woo! Get it? Get it? Get it? Get it? Dead center. Got it! And that way. And dead center. And right, left, center. Okay. Right, left. Can I go down? Nope. Okay. I got everything. Oh, I got absolutely everything there was to grab. I am proud of that. Like, I think I got absolutely everything that I could have grabbed going the way I did. Alright, and we're going down. I'm yelling, Timber, you better move. You better dance. I probably should not be singing, or else I'll get copyright strike. Oh yeah, this is a portion. And precipice of death. Flying up, rising up, through the precipice of death. Rising up. Alright, and I think I can break this one. And it gives me a thing. There we go. Yeah. So yeah. This is incredibly inconsistent. But it's a shortcut! Woo! Oh, but is there a thing? I think there's a key. I think. Is there? And Tails is way. No. Okay. Yeah, same recording. No! Back that way.
Do you know how long we've been recording?
Yeah, about an hour.
I'm just gonna finish this thing.
Yeah, as soon as I finish Egg Albatross, I'll end it. Mikey over there is asking me questions.
It's a question. Egg Albatross.
Egg Albatross.
Egg Albatross is a egg man.
No, he just names his stuff after things. There better be... There better be a thing. There better be a key. No, Mikey, it's not. Hey, Mom. How's it going? No, Mikey, shh. And there we go. And whoop. What? Yeah, I know. No! I do not want to lose this crap.
Wait, are you just lagging, or...?
I think I need to fix some resolution bug or something. I have no clue.
What happens but... if you smack one of those faces?
What faces? It hurts you!
No, what if you use your Knuckles?
Knuckles does not give you invincibility frames.
No, but what if you
smack Taylor and Sonic? Oh. I don't know, actually. I've never tried. Yeah, I think the audio and video is a bit out of sync. I ain't trusting Sonic with this portion. Alright, I'm sorry if you guys expect me to, but I ain't gonna. Strictly because, well... Go! Wow. Go! 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 Go!
Oh,
come on, switch tails. Thank you. What? No, I think it does. I think it hurts the guy you throw. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna try to do this without getting hit. Which is incredibly difficult on these portions. But, yeah. Basically, you would get 3 hits, and then you die on these. So, yeah. Michael, I have no high score. I've never played this game before. Yeah, 33 seconds is, like, the perfect time. I don't know how you get faster, because I don't know if you can, like, speed up. So, yeah. Dead center, dead center, dead center. There we go. Beautiful. Go, 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 go. I don't know if you can get any faster than this. I don't think you can. So, yeah. Jump. Jump. Charge straight into him. Blast through that. And bada. Oh, to speed up, you don't hit any. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this is an unused area for the other people's, for the other team's stuff. No. I mean, technically, yes, but I don't trust this game. I cannot stress that enough. I do not trust this game. With the rail segments, I do not trust Sonic with the rail segments. I do not trust Knuckles with the rail segments. I only trust Tails and his infinite throwing rings. And hoop.
Wait, how did they both come from a mountain?
What?
They jumped off their platform.
Yes! I can guarantee you. I think there's a key behind. Let me just make sure. Dang it. Wait.
I think the key might be in one of the.
Where's the key? No. Because this is the way to go. Can you go in? There we go. No. It's fine. Shoot! Did I miss the key? I don't know where a key would be, though. Get that? No, it's not. Michael, there are 16 stages. This is like stage 8. This is the end of the level, though. Okay. There better be a key. I would love that. And I would give this game a hug. If it just gave me a key. Yeah, I know. Hold on. There should be a cage somewhere. This is the first time I've gotten to one of these without a key. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go back through on like Rose, Team Rose, and do this. Unless it's down here. Let me check. Yeah, and I'm gonna use Sonic just to get around quicker. Let me turn my camera in. There better be a key.
Did you tell
Yeah, I will try to find all the Chaos Emeralds first try with Team Sonic.
Whoa.
Looks like I'm not doing that. Looks like I can't do that. Oh, shoot. But yeah, guys, we're gonna finish Egg Albatross, and then, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to go back through with, like, Team Rose or something.
Yep.
To finish that. To get that emerald. No, I know where the key is. I just got hit once. By something stupid. I did not get hit once past that point. And past that point, there was no key. Which sucks. So yeah, we're gonna do Egg Albatross quickly. Tails' tail just like clipped into his head. Move off the screen now. Yeah, Egg Albatross is a cool boss. I love this boss. This is such an awesome boss. So yeah, let me get some good speed on it. Straight off and leap. And huh! Go, 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 go. No. It's just how you keep up with it. Yeah. So I'm gonna go this way to get the level ups. Because I need them. For these portions. And I can just wait. Blow up. Thank you. There we go.
What is the tough frame?
What?
That's how you learn it. Tough frame.
Let me just brush past you guys here. Sorry. Yeah, I know. Alright, well, I'm gonna just... I know how to hurt this guy, it's just I don't want to. Because, like, these guys down here, they're entirely unneeded. So, yeah. Hup! Oh, shoot. I missed my chance! Get him! Get him. Get him.
Get him.
Get him. Get him. Get on out of here! Hup! Okay. Oh yeah, and here's a portion where I hit him a lot. Ah, no! He sniped me! This dude is a sniper! This dude is El Snipero. No, get out of here! Disable your gun. Oh, wait a minute. I remember how I did this. I would send in these guys after. Duh. And get this. Switch off. 'Cause I don't trust the game. Yep, got it. And, like, going through there without any, like, suitable pretext, I guess you could say. Going in there without, you know, going in there without tails is like punching a dude in the face and then telling him why you did it. No, but, like, trusting this game is not smart. No! What?! Oh, forgot I had no rings. Oh, first time dying. I think it's my first time dying. I think. And leap. No. What? I got two. I'm fine. There we go. Go. Go! Go! Now I just spam this. Stay on it, 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 stay on it! Alright. And now tails. And get there!
Got
Alright, and go! Go, 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 grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, and go. Get some speed out of that. Get some speed out of it, get some speed, and punch! Punch. Good. Tails, shoot! Knuckles, blast! And punch! Huh? See? That's some of the things I don't trust in this game. Hup! Go, 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 go! Yes! This does a lot of damage if I hold it. Okay, now I think I can, like, get ahead a bit and jump. Fire dunk? No. I need to get, oh, oh, you almost had it, gotta be quicker than that, oh, oh. Stupidity, press stupidity, okay. Now let's continue. Beautiful. Now, what I would do now is, like, if he charged me, I would use the fireballs, I think. Is the strat. Take this. Oh, yeah, and the tracking is better with this now. So, yeah. I used to be really quick and really efficient about these bosses, and now I'm like, eh, I'll probably get there. I'll probably finish. No! 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 Get the ring! Get the ring! Beautiful. Yeah, I do a ton of damage to this if I team blast it. Yeah, I can. But I don't have the necessary things to team blast yet. And Z. Good job. Oh yeah! I can blast away. Yeah, that was like infinitely direct. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Quit glitching out on me, game. Thank you. Let me just get there. Good job, Tails. Yes! Woo! Got the blast away. Land, land, land. Oh!
I thought you were dead.
Oh, so did I! I'm pretty sure everybody here thought I was dead, right? Right. You regret this. Oh yeah, here we go. And hoop. Go. Yeah, now I'll just spam this now. No! No! Spam it! I'm talking about when I say I don't trust this game. Yeah, I have way too many lives to, for it to matter. But no. Dude, I would be mildly upset. I wouldn't be too mad. Yeah. I wouldn't be too mad, I would be mildly upset. I gotta keep spamming if I want to survive. Spam to survive, guys. Lesson of the day. Spam and survive. Oh! Yes! Here's a portion. Kill him! The first portion. Regret this. See that?
You almost died.
I was close to death. I was close to ultimate death.
Yeah,
was close to, like, deathy death. Like...
Did that shit take out the propeller?
Yeah. Tails isn't gonna cut it.
Yeah, no.
No, Sonic! Because I can spam with Sonic. Beautiful. And I can get a level up for Sonic right here. And... There we go. And hoop! Jump. Jump. Yeah, so am I. Like, usually when I rocket excel on those parts, could you not game? Tails got more speed than me. Like... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get close, get close, get close! No! Do not focus on them. Focus on the massive blimp! Yeah, I know. No! Stop!
That's why someone is underlying.
Okay. This boss is cool. But... Could you... Knuckles. Hold on. I think I can, like... Yeah. Yeah, that does some damage. No. I ain't doing that. Yeah, I know, but... I don't want to die again. This boss I die on a lot. Move. There we go. And jump over. And grab. And ah! Keys are starting to get a bit hot for me playing. Yeah, you think? Alright, you do that.
Did you want to get us out of Diet Coke?
Yeah, can you get me one? It's not Diet Coke, though.
Diet Cola.
It's Diet Nondescript Brown Cola. I can jump through those rings. I have before, and I will again. Hold on!
Oh my
god! Okay. I'm fine now! I almost died! That startled me! Like, I don't think it's funny, you legitimately scared me! Like, I thought, like, somebody was, like, trying to assassinate me or something. Like, I don't know.
Like, drowning diet unbranded cola.
Diet non-branded diet cola. Go, go, go. No, no. This is not a good spam spot. This is not a good spam spot. Get ahead. Get ahead. Get ahead. Get ahead. And, there we go. Jump. And spam. There we go. Yes! The wing! The wing! The wingdings. All right. And, wait, could you not swap me two things? Hup! What? No! Oh! What? Yeah, that wasn't... That's why I bailed, okay? That's why I bailed. Yeah. Like, that's the way most games are structured. Like, WASD, you don't use much on the mouse. Oh, Sonic's level 3, time to whoop some butt. What? What are you talking about? Oh, you're talking about the school Chromebooks. Yeah. So guys, yeah.
No! No. Get the things. Yes. Okay. I'm fine. It's fine. It's cool. Please do not fall off! Oh, it spawns me in dead center. Which is beautiful. No, I'm a spam with Sonic. This is fine! This is fine! I can see! It's fine.
Okay.
Is this the way I need to go? I don't think. Okay. And. Whoa! Gotcha! Egg albatross. It's not Trous. Do you see a U? Huh. Yeah, the egg hawk. The egg hawk is the is that, and there's also the two. There's the blimp and the gunship that are attached to that, and that's what makes it the egg albatross. Yeah. Either that or it's like completely out of sync. Either that or it's completely out of sync. Okay. Oh, cutscene. Cutscene. What makes you say that? Oh, it's because it's liquid. Okay. I've completely forgot that Metal Sonic turns liquid. Yeah. So guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, punch the like button, it's like buttony face. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!